First, you have to fry the tenggiri fish until golden brown, crispy like this. And take one pan, add some oil, add some onions and chili paste. And mix it well. Mix it well nicely, stir nicely. Then you can pour some water and sprinkle some salt and mix it well, stir nicely. And you have to add in some tamarind paste and again mix it well and add in the fried fish, tenggiri fish. It's really nice, tastes good. And put it inside a pan and mix it well.